predictability. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world.
And I'm Kaylee.
And welcome to your January 20th WBN broadcast.
Man, I really wish I could sing.
Me too. I've always wondered if there's any teachers at Matoaca that can sing.
Right? Well, let's go check out the video that you and Tony made and talk to our show choir teacher, Mr. Berkeley.
Calling all teachers that sing. The show choirs here at Matoaca are going to premiere their 2023 competition shows on Tuesday, February 7th at 7 p.m. Teachers, this is your time to sing and shine. As a super fun part of the event, Mr. Berkeley would like some teachers who sing to sing a solo or maybe a duet. Mr. Berkeley will be able to help you choose a song and he will accompany you at the event. The students would absolutely love to see you on stage and hear you display your talents. Please email Mr. Berkeley at brad_berkeley@ccpsnet.net if you are interested in being a star on stage, and he will help you or talk more with you about this fun opportunity.
Kaylee, do you have a secret talent by chance?
Actually, I don't.
Wow, that's so boring. Let's check out this video by Paul, Monte, Brooke, and Avery to see Warrior's secret talents.
I'm Aaliyah.
You have any special talents?
Yeah, I feel
special. Okay, I'm here with Jada.
And Jada, do you have any special talents?
Yes.
I'm here with
Mr. Furby.
You got a new talent?
Yeah, I can go.
Oh, I'm here with Coach Parker, and his secret talent is he can shoot from anywhere.
Buddy!
Always make a
play!
I wonder what this month's source of the strength is.
I believe it's family.
Slay.
Let's watch this video made by Lex and Ella that can help us learn more about the family source of strength. Let's go watch it.
This month's source of strength is family support. Whatever it takes to care for loved ones, this can be either your blood or your chosen support, and then start a daily routine of communication. So it's very important to have strong relationships with an open line of communication.
Did you go to the Medford game by chance?
Actually, yes, I did. And Jack did such a good job singing the national anthem.
That's great. I didn't get the chance to go.
Well, let's go check out what you missed.
So I'm here with
J-Law
and
Gray Thacker
and
Justin Phillips.
And how do you feel about the Medford League game?
I think it's going to be an easy W for our Matoaca Medford team.
Matoaca on top.
live from 17700 Longhouse Lane, I present to you the
onomatopoeia.
That was wrong.
No, I wish I was good at spelling. Let's go check out Pierce, Jessica, and Annabelle's video to see if Warriors can spell better than me.
I'm here with
Kathleen.
And spell nucleolus.
N-U-C-L-E-O-L-U-S.
I'm here with
Jake.
Jack.
And spell silhouette.
S-I-O-L-L.
Wait.
O-E-T-T-E.
Wow.
S-I-L-L-H-O-U-E-T-T-E.
Here with?
Johnson.
And spell restaurant.
R-O-R-E-S-U-R-A-N-T.
So I'm here with?
Cameron.
And spell onomatopoeia.
O-N-T-E-M-P-I-A.
That's right.
That's what I
do.
I'm here with
Jalen.
Ava Rosenthal.
And spell nucleolus.
N-U-C-L-O-U-S.
Nucleolus. N-U-C-L-E-O-I-S-I-S.
I'm here with
Aiden.
Big Munch.
And spell kernel.
Like the corn kernel?
Oh, wait. Yeah, like Colonel Sanders.
C-O-L-O-N-E-L. Final answer.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
Oh. Wait. C-O-U-R-N-E-L-L. Was I right?
I'm here with
Jake Future.
And spell baloney.
B-A-L-O-G-N-A.
Man, Man, I am so exhausted from school. I wish I was traveling right now.
Me too. I would love to travel to Iceland.
No way. Mr. Fleming is hosting a trip to Iceland coming up.
Perfect. Let's go check out the video and find out more information.
When we travel, very often it's about like information coming in. Yeah, like dates and names and history and politics and economics. And today is just going to be about nature. And very simply, being in nature. Yeah, so I suggest get out of your head, just get into the body, and just be here.
I don't really believe I'm here. It's like a dream.
Welcome to Iceland. So my name is Vanessa. Officially, I'm your tour director. I have just renamed it and I call it Travel Buddy. So I will be your travel buddy. And we're gonna go and explore. We're gonna go into these first Icelandic experiences.
I feel like a lot of people say it's not the destination, it's the journey. And this is like the first time I ever really understood that. It's crazy to think how this is our classroom, and once we all leave, in some ways we are the teachers.
Do you know what the game Just Dance is?
Well, of course I do. I'm bomb at the Rasputin dance.
What song is that? You know, that's not really ringing any bells.
Oh, well, let's go watch Azenri, Austin, and Jada's video of Warriors playing Just Dance.
What's up, Warriors? Are y'all ready to
Just Dance?
We're here today to see who can do the best Just Dance contest.
I'm Jacob, and this is me before my race. This is me after my race.
I'm Mary, this is me before my race.
This is me after my race.
Hi, I'm Kaylee. This is me before my race.
That is all over me. Kaylee?
My name is Kaylee Hooven. This is me after my race.
What's up, Warriors? I'm Anaya. This is me before my race.
Okay, great.
This is me before my race. This is me before my race. This is me before my race. This is me after my swim. I'm landing, and this is me before my race.
This is my race.
This is me before my race.
Watch out, watch out!
I'm locked in.
Move!
I'm Jack. This is me after my race.
This is Caleb, and this is me before my race.
This is me before my race.
Thanks for tuning into WBN.
Stay connected on Instagram and TikTok at Matoaca WBN.
You can watch all of our videos on the Warrior Broadcast News YouTube channel.
If you would like to get in contact with us, you can send an email to submitwbn@gmail.com.
We hope you enjoy this week's broadcast, and remember, it's a great day to be a warrior.
Good morning, Warriors. It's so sad. Sorry. Their seasons are coming to an end soon.
Yes, but what's left? Redo
this. This Source of Strength video made by Lex and Ella can help us learn more about the family source of strength.
Read it.
I wondered if there's any teachers in Matoaca that can sing.
You're right. You're right.